Well, hello.
Well, hello again.
Thanks, Dan.
Does it keep slipping?
Yes.
Oh, no.
Hey, first world problems. This song is called Waiting, and it's we actually wrote it together recently.
Really? How recent?
How recent, Gay Child?
That's a
3 to 4 minutes.
So that's
ago.
Been, yeah,
almost brand spanking
new. Sitting in this.
Have you recorded it before?
That was the
first time.
We recorded it on our iPhones. Yeah, it does. It does, so I can text it to you. And we're recording it for the radio right now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so yes.
Well, we
can't
wait.
In about 3.5 minutes, the answer will be yes. Yeah, so it's brand spanking. So new that Gage is like, what are the chords?
There's Honey Child.
It's just play any of the chords and it'll work. So Gage Howe sings lead on this song, and I'm the backup singer. Except on the choruses where I'm the lead singer. He's the backup singer. Those are my favorite parts. I know, it's like, keep talking. So, I really like your outfit tonight, Liam. You're looking very snazzy in that leather vest. Or is it pleather or leather?
Leather.
Okay, and that leather hat.
What's pleather?
Pleather is plastic leather.
Faux pas.
That wasn't a diss.
You
want to
do
a different song?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to do a different song.
We're going to work this out in between, and then we'll bring it back to you after that.
After these messages, we'll be right back.
This one's better than mine, so you're welcome.
Yeah, so this one is, we also wrote this one recently together. It's called Box of Stars.
It's called Box of Stars.
Box of Stars.
Box of Stars.
Yes.
You're there, folks, Honey Child. Box of Stars.
Thank you. Because that's what was in the band room, and I had this little riff, and I was singing the word Clementine, darling Clementine. Obviously, that got changed. And there were two distinct vocals that went with the little thing, my repetitive ukulele part. And so, just traded off.
I can see that as like a single string instrument almost, you know, in the 13th century or the 14th century.
Cool.
You know, it was just rocking.
Nice. Did it take y'all to the medieval place too? They're like, no, actually.
I love it. Love it. Is it recorded yet, other than what we're doing now?
That keeps happening. You know, that's a compliment or something. We are cooking up a new record, and that one is...
It is perfect for just the two of you.
Thank you.
You don't need anything else.
Thank you so much. That's what we needed to hear, actually.
Loved it.
Thank you.